What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Javier back with another video here with Daniel, my nigga Daniel, and Julio.
What's going on?
Otherwise known as Losophy. We're in the back rooms. At least that's what they call it.
We're shooting a movie and we disappear and we just fucking woke up here.
There's no problem, guys. The cameraman never dies, and I haven't died once. He's not even here anymore.
Oh! Oh shit, he just died!
Let's go to the arrows, Javier. Last time you followed the arrows, something came out.
Well, fool, we're not supposed to go to the... We're trying to escape, no?
No, we have to find him.
Wait, okay, for real, like, the real lore of the game, like, how do you escape?
I see something
you,
awesome.
Is there so, even...
The real lore is, like, some fucking scientists made this, like, they opened, like, some fucking portal. To like a dimension, and this shit was empty before. And they started. Oh fuck! Pulled up on me.
Fuck. Is he on you?
Fucking left.
Where is he?
He left.
I see him.
And bro, okay. I'm not crazy, alright?
So. Man, you're losing this.
I didn't see anything.
Nigga didn't see shit. Wait, but you're saying okay? So this is a pocket dimension, is what you're saying?
Yeah, it's like another dimension, and like scientists started building places over here so that people could live, or like they might have like they were gonna use it to make like this is where we're gonna do like our factory.
Oh, I heard someone say hello over there, dude. Oh, they mimic humans too, Javier.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, so they made this area so that like humans could live here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or like so that they could make like warehouses and our planet wouldn't get fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
But like something fucking found them when they were over here, and like they don't know why, but it started like copying humans, and it would like drag you in here because it would make you feel like fuck. I hear somebody.
I didn't hear anything. Hey, I'm gonna call. Yo,
Well, hey, that lore is actually fucking scary, bro. Okay. Javier, last time I went over there, Javier, they're like shooting a movie.
Watch out, crawl, so be crawl, careful. Because yeah, our whole job is just to record like what the fuck is going on over here, because they keep hearing shit.
Phone me watching.
Oh! Shit,
Javier, record him, Javier.
Well, he's already gone.
Wasn't nothing there, bro.
Oh, right here too.
Where?
I got his ass on camera. I really got run into like the fucking where they're shooting a movie scene, remember?
Yeah, bro.
A porno?
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
Guys,
run.
I'm recording all of it. You guys seen this?
Oh, he's following
Daniel,
us.
Don't
following
turn
us.
Around, nigga.
I see him.
Recording.
Wait, so what do we do? That's it? You can only record him?
That's okay. Well,
that shit on.
He's walking towards us.
Is
back up, run, bro. He's not even here anymore.
Oh shit, he just died. Get that shit on film, bro.
Oh, you're getting charged with fucking murder.
Oh, there's two, bro. There's two. Julio, back up, bro. They're gonna pull up on you.
Here again. God damn it.
Up here.
Oh fuck.
Run.
Oh, fuck.
Run. Oh, bro, it's really fast, Daniel. I took a right.
Oh, fuck, dude. I left, bro.
Have you responded, right?
Stop running. Stop running, bro.
Oh, I found a picture.
Where'd you go, bro?
Right here.
Stop running, bro.
I'm walking.
Found another picture. All these temples.
Get the fuck away from me, Julio.
No, fuck you. What do you mean?
I don't want to die, bro.
Get his ass. You saw? Oh, I saw him.
Someone needs to go to the fucking camera thing, because there's an entrance right there to the next level.
I see him.
He's right here. He's right.
This way, look. Where it says this way? The question mark?
Yeah.
There's, look. Okay.
Here, no.
No.
Fuck.
I see him. I still have eyes on him.
Bro, I'm in an empty room.
I found it.
Oh my fucking god.
Julio, get the fuck out. Hurry up, Julio.
I found it. I'm going. I got you guys.
Oh, there it is. Nice.
Dude, that fool saw me from far away,
god,
bro.
I made it to a fucking room where there was nothing, bro.
You start blacking out or what?
Yeah, or you just start losing your vision. Oh, we've done this before, bro. Alright, we gotta close these valves.
Damn, Daniel, you're all the way back there?
Alright, there you go. Alright, close this one.
Oh, that is right there.
Over here, guys. Get to the camera. Right, to the right.
Daniel, go come here, right. Run, bro. It's behind you.
How do you even pull out the camera?
What H? Oh, Z, I mean.
Are you in that way?
Bro, corre! Daniel!
I'm dead. He's gonna get me. I'm fucking dead. But it spawns me with you guys, right? It doesn't spawn me in the fucking...
Nah, you're in the entrance, nigga.
It's just camping at the fucking entrance.
Don't worry, bro. We'll finish it for you.
Call him. Whistle over there.
I got the green light.
Whistle. How do we get over there? What are we doing here?
Go all the way to the back, guys.
There you go.
All right, we got it. Slay, bitch ass nigga.
Fuck.
Daniel, why are you crouching like that?
I'm scared, bro. What does this mean?
I hear music. Oh, this is the hotel one, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Nice. Daniel, should you break
some now? Oh, look. So it said it can't. So this shit means it can't see you, but it can hear you, right?
Oh my motherfucking god, guys, go back.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
Daniel, scrolling this way.
Crouch. Guys, go back.
Crouch.
Do not make a single sound. Don't move.
I got one life, bro. Your niggas have to go up ahead first. Me with the balls.
Daniel's looking at me. He's looking at me.
Don't even make a single sound, guys. Don't
breathe. Daniel's walking to you. Fucking up here.
Oh, guys.
Oh, no.
Dude, you're stupid, bro.
Oh, no shit, dude.
Nigga's right there, bro. Fucking dumb. This game's fake, bro.
Hey,
watch this.
You dumbass bitch. Shut the fuck up already, Julio. Oh my.
Oh, jeez. Daniel's doing the mannequin challenge.
He ran.
Let's go. Whistle, Daniel.
Don't be a fucking dick. Yeah, whistle, guys. I must find keys, okay. Don't find keys first, guys.
Whistle, Julio.
Just keep him busy. Whistle. I found a whistle. I found a key. Oh, nigga. We can hide in closets. There's closets we can hide
Julio,
in.
Julio, whistle, bro.
Is it coming? Don't
jump,
be a dick.
Hello.
Don't do anything, guys. I need to activate all the buttons behind the gate. Motherfucker, I found a key, bro, but I just don't know. It says I have to find keys.
Everyone has to press a button, bro. Daniel, just run.
Where's the fucking button?
Just run as fast as you can.
I don't know where the button is.
I got the camera on him.
Nigga, hell no, it's gonna come over here, bro. Julio, don't.
Daniel, don't move.
Oh my fucking god, bro. He hears me.
Oh my god, bro, I'm hiding in the fucking closet. You guys didn't fucking bring him back. Daniel, I said to keep him busy, nigga. Now he's got me cornered.
I'm in the closet, bro.
Nigga, fucking Daniel, bro.
Daniel, just run. Make him run. He's over here with us.
Fuck no. When the guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When the stars align, he's outside.
Fucker. Okay, he went back. Well, I already found the Yabe, bro. We just gotta fucking find a way out. I don't know what the fuck else to go.
I was saying.
No, them niggas not no dogs, that's unfair.
Oh shit.
We
hung with them birds, that's on
rush. We pop right by the car. They're gonna stop the closet. I'm smoking on the rush, you can smell it. This bag I got all orange like a fella.